Once this neighbor came over to this house and he knocked on the door and he asked the man, "Can I borrow your car?" And the man said, "No, because I have to shave later today." And so he closed the door, he comes inside, and his wife said, What was that all about? "What, you have to shave later today so he can't borrow the car?" And the man said, "Well, if you're not going to do something, one excuse is just as good as any other." You see, in life, excuses are excuses. A message that I have taught throughout my entire career is this: people see your actions, not your intentions. What that means is it never matters in life what you meant to do or didn't mean to do. It only ever matters what you actually do. So if you have to be at practice on time. If you have to be at work on time. If you have things to turn in, turn those things in. It doesn't matter if you didn't mean to not turn them in or you didn't mean to show up late. It only matters what you actually do. So grab the bull by the horns in your life. Figure out what kind of legacy you want to leave. But be aware of this: whether you're doing something or nothing, you are actually leaving a legacy. So you're either going to leave a legacy that you didn't mean to leave, or you're going to leave one that reflects the essence of who you are and what you want to do with this life and what kind of impact you want to have. Excuses are excuses. They're not fooling anyone else. My hope from this video is that you learn that your excuses aren't even fooling you. You either do it or you don't. And I believe in you, which is why I'm sending out this video for everyone out there to understand if you have something you want to do in life, do it. Until next time, as always, I wish you much peace.